looking for his second of the night. Back at the line, Karlsson waits, shoots, scores! Karlsson let it rip. Let's see if it was tipped.
Just like the first goal for the Ottawa Senators, this one comes off the stick of Erik Karlsson, and it looks like it hits a Leaf player really early, maybe JVR. And as it hits his stick, it's going to change direction. Here's a great look right there. Yep, John Van Riemsdyk. And then look where it goes. It's almost a skip and then top shelf. No chance for Frederik Andersen. And the Senators have taken the lead here.
That's the Coyotes yelling for a shot. Domi shoots. It was blocked by Karlsson. Erik Karlsson has a look, flips it ahead. Now a race for it. Here comes Karlsson on Domi. Karlsson scores.
Oh, did he sniff that out?
There were cookies on the table.
It's impossible not to look at what he did to score, but this starts with a blocked shot by Karlsson. So for everyone that bangs on whether he can defend or not, he's made a couple real solid defensive plays. That's a block shot.
As Tkachuk chomps away on his mouth guard.
So Ottawa now to the power play. One power play goal so far in the year. Karlsson shoots, tipped in front, they score. Mark Stone appeared to get a piece. And just like that, 4 seconds into the power play, Ottawa ties it at one.
Gord, you talked about the miserable night that Derek Brassard had on the faceoff in Vancouver. You only score 4 seconds on the power play when you do something with the faceoff. Brassard wins the draw. Hoffman and Karlsson play catch. And this looks like it hits the foot of Derek Englund in front of the net right there and ricochets between the feet, between the pads of Bobby Ryan. Hoffman puts it on the tee. Karlsson delivers it quickly.
Jeff Petrie. Slam there by Pageau. Rink wide pass to Karlsson. Karlsson spins and shoots, scores! Erik Karlsson! And it's 4-3 Ottawa.
This is a redirection in front, Gordis. Erik Karlsson does a good job of getting to the puck. And I think it's going to hit Jeff Petrie's skate and slide in off the post and in. And Erik Karlsson is going to get credit for it. Again, good work off the forecheck by Zach Smith to pinch that the boards off. Karlsson's just going to throw it towards the net as Pageau is behind Petrie. The redirection off the skate of Petrie finds the back of the net behind Carey Price. And the Ottawa Senators on their 16th shot have scored their fourth goal.
Two goals.
Towards the net looking for Pageau, turns and shoots, and it's blocked by Kindle. Back of the goal is the single out in front for Karlsson, scores! Erik Karlsson opens the scoring and it's 1-0 Ottawa.
Well, we showed you his start and it just seemed like he had some jump to his game here early. And a Hail Mary up the middle doesn't work, but it gains the Senators possession in the zone. And here comes Karlsson. He just seems to know when to sneak in. Dzingel waits. And then Karlsson just stays with that puck. And that great hand-eye coordination. He puts it off his foot, back on the stick, and beats Luongo far side to give the Senators the first goal of the game.
And Matt Cullen plays it along the boards, but not out. Knocked down by Stone. Walks in, feeds across. Karlsson in, shoots, scores! Erik Karlsson on the feed from Mark Stone. And the game is again tied at two.
What an unreal play here by Erik Karlsson. Mark Stone with a terrific fake shot that's going to open up a seam for Erik Karlsson to get to the net. Stop-up play goes back to the point. The initial redirection, Fleury does a good job of making the initial save. Now it's up the wall. Fanouk pinches that off. Now Mark Stone, everyone thinks he's going to shoot. Kicks it over to the other side. And Erik Karlsson, Mark Fleury actually gets caught moving. And you can see his frustration afterwards.
Struggling on the bench here with Jerry Towne and the Senators trainer.
Pied in front, and what a chance that was for Pageau. It'll come back to Karlsson. Scores! Erik Karlsson with a point shot, and that is a Senator record.
Chris, we talked earlier what that 4 or 5 day break might mean to the Sharks. They've had a couple of good chances, but been a little loose for a team that's not loose in the defensive zone. Look at how the Senators get to the puck. Good pressure by Zach Smith, and Pyatt's the next guy to the puck. That's a breakdown for the Sharks, but good work by Pageau to get into a support scoring position. And as the play comes alive, Erik Karlsson's going to shoot this through the Donskoy and Pyatt.
For second and nine as well.
Thought stepped up on Yager. Pyatt from long range off the pads. Karlsson scores! Erik Karlsson has ended his goal scoring drought, his first in 21. And that might have been even harder than the one by Weidman. Going to take a little more time off the clock with Broussard in support. And now Broussard with the puck. Karlsson to the net, leaking through, and it was in. Scores, and I think this will be a Karlsson goal. As slow a roller as possible, did Pyatt help it at the end? That was slow motion, Ray, but it's 2-0.
And that seems like an insurmountable mountain for the Devils to climb given their goal scoring problems. This play starts. Pyatt's the only forward on the ice. He chips it into the zone as the Senators are changing. Here comes Broussard to support, but Pyatt does all this work against Moore and Henry to keep the puck alive. Broussard fishes it out of there, and then Karlsson just shoots this through the traffic. Henry and Pyatt standing just on top of the crease. Schneider just misses this. It squeaks between his right arm and body.
Excuse me, it's Broussard, the other forward, as Karlsson walks in, scores! Erik Karlsson, who scored here on Thursday night, has done it again. So much for the Wallace jinx. It's points in 6 straight games.
I love the potential Wallace jinx being thrown in there, but this is just a great shot by Erik Karlsson. You work on getting possession off the draw. Dion Phaneuf's going to try and create a little separation. Walk the line. Karlsson playing catch. Now, Karlsson just changes his angle and walks down the wall. You've got net front traffic in front of Corey Schneider. That's Zach Smith, who does a terrific job as Schneider is unable to get a line on the puck. And this is just a threaded puck.
Stone. Cuts back in with it. Mark Stone drives it in, feeds it, and Bolt scores! Karlsson! Erik Karlsson with his first goal on home ice since December 3rd, a stretch of 17 games, and it's 2-1 Ottawa.
Mark Stone was on a mission on this shift, picks up the puck and a little dipsy-doodle at the blue line, and looks like he's going to shoot this puck. What a backhand pass, tape to tape, right to Karlsson. And Karlsson is so good coming in late in that second wave. Stone's head up the entire time. Such a cerebral player. Terrific pass, and what a finish. Strong side one-timer by Erik Karlsson. And beats Corpusalo low.
Pageau, and he comes off the boards right out in front. Couldn't get the backhand. Di Domenico there. Another chance for the score! Erik Karlsson, the game is tied!
Chris, I said a little while ago, you know, there's an example of when we talk about stick in the shooting lane, what it means, or in the passing lane to deflect it. We talk all the time about ugly goals. There is none that will be much uglier than this. Look at this puck. There's guys falling all over the place. They kick it around, keep the puck alive. And there's Erik Karlsson poaching down from the right point. Everybody's looking at the puck. Nobody finds Karlsson, the defenseman, a foot and a half off the goal line. I think Di Domenico is going to get a point here.
I think so. Beckman Larson, Karlsson, home free. Erik Karlsson to win. Karlsson scores. And it's a 3-2 Senator win. And the Norris Trophy race gets a little closer.
It's not much of a guess to say either he or Ekman Larson will have something to do with the finish. They actually both have something to do with the finish. Ekman-Larsson misses this puck, and there goes Karlsson. And he is gone. He's not even thinking to pass on the 2-on-0, and he rings this off the crossbar, his second goal of the night. The Ottawa Senators win in back-to-back nights in Dallas 5-2, in Arizona 3-2. Mike Condon with a brilliant performance. Erik Karlsson, the last two goals of the game. And they can load up the plane for a happy ride to Denver.
Ottawa remains 1-3 in the power play. Lock shot scores! They've got some surprise goals in the hockey game. Shot from the blue line, hit something, and got by Price.
What a run has Erik Karlsson been on of late, and right here it's about faceoffs. I mentioned they won 67% of them. Look at the number of bodies this puck comes through. There are two Montreal Canadiens that are going out towards the puck right there. Then it goes through an Ottawa Senator player in Burroughs, and then another Canadian defenseman. So this goes through four people.
Hey, Turris kicks that faceoff back to Karlsson. In comes Erik Karlsson now, a long wrist shot scores! Karlsson, a 5-on-3 goal, gives Ottawa the early lead here.
Steve Mason still hasn't seen that because Mark Stone gets right in front of him. What a great play by Erik Karlsson to change the angle towards the net, but this all happens because Mark Stone gets right to the front of the net, and he actually takes a look at his feet to make sure that he's in good position. Kyle Turris does a good job winning the draw. Now watch Karlsson looking for a lane, change angles, throw it towards the net, but look where Mark Stone is. The last second gets out of the way. That creates the lane right towards the net.
Period where they really carried the play.
30 seconds to go on the Ottawa power play. In comes Erik Karlsson, centers it, scores! Another bang shot goes in. This time Erik Karlsson ties the game as he squeezes that by Mrazek.
And maybe it's something with that net. All three goals from below the goal line are at that end of the ice. This is an enormous break for the Senators after giving up two ugly ones in the second period. That's three goals from below the goal line at the same end of the ice. I don't know that I've seen that quite like that. Karlsson shovels that to the front of the net. He's looking for somebody in front. And the captain who makes his return tonight, getting to the rink at 5 p.m., probably one of the uglier power play goals he scored. Oh, look at that thing. It bounced and took a right turn.
Seems to be the Achilles heel on a lot of goaltenders.
Karlsson scores! What a shot! He's done it again, and goal number 17 of the year gives Ottawa the lead.
This was an unreal shot here, Chris, as you pointed out. It's an unconventional play because it's from such a bad angle. He scored a bad angle shot last night, walks down the wall, but look at how deep he is towards the goal line. Now, Jimmy Howard goes to seal the post, but he goes down in the reverse VH, it's called, from a goaltender standpoint. And there is just a little bit of daylight right by his left ear, and Erik Karlsson finds it with a pinpointed shot and gives the Senators some life at 1-0 with 7 minutes left in the first. What a shot by Erik Karlsson.